Guys, we're here at the Flemington market and we buck over there. Okay, there's a lot of stuff here. Everything. Everything's so cheap. Come here, piping by bulk. It's a lot cheaper. Okay. Oh, it's just beautiful. Everything, watermelons. There's eggs in there. See, it's just open. Oh, it's cold and windy. Flemington market, guys. Yeah, everything's so cheaper. And the cheap guys. So much ginger here and garlic, fresh vegetables. More onions. Yeah, and we've got barriers last, we've got to go to the fish. It's just open, guys. The avocados, $10 a box. $2.50 a kilo. Everything just could start setting up. Beautiful. Do you want to go in? It's too cold out here. Look at this.
$20 for that.
Herbs. People just start setting up, guys.
$25 a box.
Yeah, beautiful. We're back to get some. First, people just start setting up here. Apples. Look at that. We'll take our time because look, guys. Look, guys. Oh my gosh, look at those sweet potatoes. Butter pumpkin, avocado. Beautiful. $15 a whole box. Look. See, still not set up yet. And we've got to eat something over there. That's all the price of the stuff. Look, you can eat takeaway. Beautiful. Balls. Everything's so cheap here, guys. More tincture? $2. $12. Huh? Yeah, $10 a kilo of tincture. Look at those little baby eggplants. Beautiful fresh vegetable here. $10 four close. Still having four back up. There you go. There you go. Limes.
Have a wonderful weekend.
Thank you, darling. Mm-hmm.
Buy yourself a hat.
Yeah. Nice hats.
Who you been up? Sorry.
Definitely, where these people get the trolleys from? There in the seafood, guys, the sea, all the seafoods there. The price of things are so cheap. All the kids' toys. Very friendly people here. What sign up?
Must
be from the shop. Bring coconut and pineapple.
$1.
I'll take my fight. YouTube.
I'll take my fight.
Here's my friends. Here's the fish. This one's frozen crabs. Salmon sand bass. Fish.
Looking good.
Beautiful. Snappers. Every.
Tuna.
Through the crowd.
Look, it's moving anyway.
$60 a kilo.
Beautiful. It's still alive.
This one's snorted.
This is our tuna here. We're buying two tuna. She's got the other one. And I've got another one here for the raw fish for the birthday. And they're gonna fill it and clean it. We're gonna keep the head and the bones for soup or with coconut cream.
Money.
Something different.
Look at this, guys. Look how cheap it is. You can come here and buy all those yummy nuts.
Like, can I try some of that? So what is it? Like, what's inside it?
The brass.
So it's a peanut coated, is it?
Look at that. YouTube. Look at that, guys.
Jumble X.
Where is guys? Chris Jack, Chris. Still waiting. The guys, here's our tuna. The great man is cleaning it. Got it up. That's $7 a kilo. Very cheap. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
tuna?
Yeah, tuna.
Okay guys, he's gonna clean out one more tuna for us and then we're done. Thank you so much. I'll let you clean the other one. Beautiful. No, that one. Thank you. Oh, beautiful. Thank you so much. Here guys, this is our box of fish. And I've put it in the drawer.
Filipino Independence Day.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah. We've had quite a couple of Filipino chefs do demonstrations at Paddy's Markets. So then you guys will be doing an African festival in August.
Yeah.
How's Titch going over here? What are you doing?
Yeah, I feel like you're chopping and slicing.
He's just hiding behind here. I'm curious, how did Alec persuade you to come join him today and do all the hard labour?
Free food.
He must love you so much, eh?
Free food.
Free food.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Good motivation.
Look at the free food.
So guys, if you missed it earlier, Alec was cooking up the vermicelli and you just did it, you browned it in butter, you fried it up, which I've never seen that technique before.
Yeah, I thought that was an interesting technique.
Also. Yeah.
Yeah, but I'd never seen it when I was researching and just asked this friend of mine.
Yeah.
He'd never seen it. Yeah, so I thought it would be a good experiment to see when you, what's the difference when you, you know,
brown it. And
yeah, when you brown it.
Yeah.
Definitely a nice flavor, which it takes on.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I'm going to try that next time. I'm learning, every week we do these cooking demos, I learn new tricks and tips and tricks in the kitchen and recreate them at home. So I'll definitely try that with vermicelli. Do we know now? Is it pronounced vermicelli or vermicelli? What's the verdict? But vermicelli is the Italian, right? But vermicelli is traditionally like a Asian noodle. I think they use it in lots of Asian soups and stuff. Vermicelli or vermicelli?
Well.
Vermicelli?
There you go.
People have spoken.
I think people associate with Italian.
I think, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you've got flour. I mean, there's the right vermicelli. What is definitely? Asian.
Mm.
You've got the egg and flour.
Yes.
And glit, yeah.
But you're using a rice plant today.
Yeah, for this dish we used rice.
That's the one that I know, because I use that in a lot of
right. So you're cooking. Right.
It's the vermicelli or vermicelli. Round this. And what have you got in here? I didn't even see you.
Oh, this
carrot. Are you just boiling the carrot?
Yeah, I'm just boiling the carrot. Just add that to the veg.
Okay. Chris?
And did you say you were using zucchini in this one today? Or?
Yeah,
so
I'm using zucchini.
Guys, they're fresh fish and chip.
Hi.
Oh, look at the tower.
Yeah, $6 a kilo.
They're white ones.
Yeah.
Look, cafe. That's good. Huh?
I know. I think it's your name. You can go this
way. Yeah? Oh.
20 bucks a kilo. 20 bucks a box. The other one was... But maybe we're going to be $3 a kilo. The other one was two. See what I mean?
So cheap. Everything's so cheap.
My basic is...
How much are those boxes?
No, $3 a kilo. So it's 10 kilo boxes, 30 bucks.
I got my change.
You've got the money, have you?
Yes!
Okay, so that's $19.85, thank you. All together. Have a bag, please.
Hey guys, we're in the car now, got our beef kebab and our drinks, and we're about to eat before we're heading home. Hey guys, we're eating. It's too cold to eat out there. Cheers! Thank you for watching. Goodbye!